Okay. Last episode ended abruptly with some spilled coffee. I do apologize about such an awkward ending. And my keyboard's still acting kind of funny, but it'll pass. And that's good, my keyboard is still kind of sticky. I'd definitely say there was a very nice view. Also, quite a lot of suns. Is that the BFG of fucking guns? Although I will say that this is quite a mesmerizing veranda. Have I already been to this area? There are some corpses here, so the answer is yes. That's what that thunking noise was. Shall meet their doom. What's the whole message? Those not in alignment shall meet their doom. Yes, those nine linemen shall meet their doom. Although, I don't think you realize who is truly the one out of alignment. I actually really do appreciate the music in this game. Yeah, that's the way I went forward last time. So my question is, if I I unlocked a thing, so let's go check that out before I go up those stairs. Okay, didn't miss nothing. Okay, I lied. I'm going to miss like 5 secrets or something because of course. Okay, what's up here? Stone on hewn has no purpose. Stone on hewn has no purpose. NFT. awkward moment when you realize that the reason you spilled coffee all over yourself is because you needed eye drops and you're trying to find eye drops. Tower of Alignment. Have I already done this place? Yeah. This is the start of the game. What the fuck was that? Interesting. One more to go. Portal. Press perfection? Yeah, perfection. No. Bloody hell. One hell of an alignment check. Well, jeeps, that wasn't a very nice welcome. This can't be good. I didn't find a secret in this level, I don't think. Yep, didn't get a secret. Only got 90. Wait, what? 25% of kills? 35. Oh, yeah, that's why I did a fucking skip because I found out I could and I was like, why not? I already did this once. Oh, what the fuck? They're gonna have me fighting in here. They want me prepared. That gigantic, tiny little insect thing supposed to be doing out here. You kicked my ass a little. Almost did not think I'd have it in me. I almost didn't even know the stuff that was there to be hoovered up. That's where I came in from. Yeah, well, I ain't got nothing against a moan. I'm all the sun for that matter. I think both sides are corrupted by some sun. Not likely to see much over here, but double check to be sure. I think so. Oh yeah, it's yeah, okay. So I have a feeling I was intended fight the boss up here, but there's a substance that arm feels that I'm supposed to be jumping into. Stuff reminds me of the pink slime from Ghostbusters. I wonder if I got all of the secrets in this level. Last boss room only had one. Oh no, there was a second. Let's see what I got though. Scalo and Akilo. I was going for Royal, but I guess the Planet of Death O'Meal technically is a little bit too OP.
Welcome back, champion.
Portal, oh yeah. A new path. You know what this game kind of reminds me of, though, low key? Turok Dinosaur Hunter. I got the Force 2 on my N64. Need to find someone that will check and change the batteries on my carts and make sure everything is kosher in that regard. The evil force came thousands of years ago, like a cancer, it spread silent and unseen. Okay, so that must have been the corruptions that I've been fighting. Our once sacred lands are now beacons of hate and darkness. What the fuck happened? Yeah, just add some dinosaurs and we'd be set. I used to own it for my Xbox Classic, the not the newest one that was on the 360. But the one that was on like the classic Xbox and GameCube back in the day. That one was pretty fun. Like, I don't think it was well loved as the as the N64 ones, but it was still pretty fun. I don't know what the fuck they were trying to do with whatever the fuck that tripe was they put on the Xbox. Portal to the Sacred Path. Okay, this is like a few fucking portals over here. Oh wow, I didn't even get close. I wasn't even ready to go in yet. Journeyman's Way. Okay, I need eye drops. My eyes are burning. I'll be right back. If you're the type of person that likes this kind of game, I would highly recommend Tor. Although it is infinitely more frustrating because it relies on a checkpoint system. And I may or may not have gotten lost in the fucking swamp. Which I don't understand because I'm positive I've been in that swamp before. Can I get the my question of the day is, can I get the Wario with just the, with that, if I use that and the magic staff? What's up? All your flashlight. But yeah, I was making a point in my one of my last videos that you could use like fucking you could use like swords. You could use swords, spears, is this my shotgun? Made an argument that it was indeed that But, there are switches to reveal the key. Like, you might still end up using a lot of, like, modern tactics and innovations, but, like, if you can shove an entire fucking squad of, spearmen, into, like, an enemy base or something, were able to defend something like a bunker with like the properly built and placed with the without the properly built and placed substructures. Those who are lost never look upwards. Oh wow, it looks like a cross. Thank you. barely see those motherfuckers. Yeah, okay, let's see if we can find the the next key location. She got me all keyed up. So that was a bad pun. This is where I started out at. This game is quite intent on kicking my ass. Then this place is definitely not going to be easy to get into. Thank you. those guys kind of fucked me up a little. Fuck me. Okay guys, I think it's fair. I gave you I gave you an entire fucking episode plus the ends of the last one. So I think I'm just gonna call it here guys. I'm getting my ass kicked, it's fucking late, and this game's fun, but let's do this next time.